Hello, my name is Matthew, and we're going to try another painting today. And this time, we're going to try to paint a self-portrait, which is another great exercise. And I have this handheld mirror here, which I'm going to hold up and try to do all of this. And I did something a little bit different. I'm using a dinner plate. But I mixed a few colors in advance to help me. And that's it. We have our canvas. I put a ground on it, a light wash. And we're just going to see how this goes. And again, hopefully under 20 minutes. And we'll start. So it's really less than ideal circumstances. Let's see. I want to just figure out where my head's gonna be. As you can imagine, the lighting is terrible, and I'm not really used to holding. A handheld mirror. Let's see. Just trying to figure out where all the features go. It's obviously very important to try to get all of the proportions where they're supposed to be. And I'll get some light in here. And immediately things start kind of popping. Yeah, I don't know how this is going, but we're doing something. Let's see. You get an idea of where these glasses are. I think we're doing all right so far. And it's just a sketch for fun, so I can't really do anything wrong, I don't think. But yeah, just kind of filling in spaces, getting an idea of the structure of my head. Kind of funny, I can't think of anything more self-indulgent than making a video of myself, looking at myself, painting myself. But also, I sold a painting, the bowl of fruit yesterday I sold, which I'm really happy about. Depending on how this thing looks, it'll be for sale too. Got my shaved head. pretty much have an idea of where everything goes. And I'll just fill that in. And fill that in. And I think for the background, I'm actually gonna go with something kind of light. Think about that. Yeah, cut that in. Just fill all that in. So pretty quickly, something that hopefully kind of looks like me. Helps if it does. What do you think? And just do that for the moment and see if I can get like an eyeball. Clean my brush real quick. Yeah, I think that kind of looks like me. It's all muddy, but hopefully we can get some colors on there before we're done. And put an eye. Oh, it's something. And I do want to have more definition of the eyeglasses. And see, that's an issue with doing wet on wet. You got to get everything right the first time. Ear, and I'll get some color on my lips. That, and we need a nose. Noses can be tough. All matter about getting that bottom part. And I'm gonna put, yeah, should not have used green for some reason. But we still have to get nose in there. Right. And I think the highlights will kind of help. Like I said, noses are tough. There's a lot going on in one small area. whatever we can do is fine with me. And I do want that to be a little bit lighter. Kind of getting something. I'll put clean my brush again. I need a chin. Let's see. Hey, Andy, move it. Actually, I think that looks pretty good. What do you think? Not terrible. Actually gonna darken up this side. This is an old painter's trick where you put a halo around the background and you have it kind of dark on the light side, and then light on the dark side, and it helps helps everything kind of pop. And let's see, clean my brush again. Lighten up this area. And kind of some kind of highlight up there. Yeah, I'm not, definitely not mad at that. But maybe we'll get like a side highlight. It'll be 13 minutes. I think we're doing pretty good. Green. You can have all sorts of different colors. And let's see if I can get some couple highlights or something in there. It is rather bleak. Okay. Actually, I'm going to do a very light blue. See what that looks like. Yeah, I like that. So we have to get some highlights. It's always nice to put a little highlight on the lip. Yeah. Ball the nose. Darken it a little bit. So I'm fairly happy with that. And I'm wearing this yellow bandana, so we're at 16 minutes. Maybe I'll put some color in the yellow bandana. Just see how that looks. Don't want to do anything too detailed, but does that look like me, you think? Yeah, I'll say that's pretty good. There's a couple, at this point you just keep working and working. But I'm gonna end it there. It's I think a pretty good self-portrait. You can let me know if you think it looks like me. Could obviously use a lot of work. I'm gonna sign it and if you're interested, it's for sale. So I'll leave my email at the bottom, and you can send me a message if you want to buy it. Hopefully that was fun. Let me know. Leave a comment if you'd like. Thank you. Bye.